gnawing away. But she goes to the groomer Wednesday, and all these little cute little black tips, I think, are going to be gone. That's super. Okay, but not ideal, because she's so pretty right now, her color. But if you see, you separate and get down to the root, it's going to be tan. It's whatever you see at the root, so all these black tips are going to end up being trimmed off, and what you see left is going to be her color. So all the black tips. She's like, Mom, stop messing with me. Do you see all this stuff once it gets cut off? Do you see what's left? Yeah. Mostly white and tan. So just, you know, that white will still be there because the roots you can see are still white, but all this cute little black stuff is going to turn into just tan or white, depending on where it is. But oh, sorry, Maggie, too. I'm sorry. I know. We gotta give her a little walk while we can. Can we do it? It's a little windy. Mohawks. Watch out. Get the baby a mohawk. A little bit. And anyway, I know I posted a video earlier saying that a lot of her color is going to go away, and I just wanted to explain why, because most people aren't aware of how it works. So basically, this is her puppy coat. The puppy coat's going to get lost with the scissors, and we're going to end up with the undercoat, and that's a very different coloring. So we'll see what she looks like once we post the video after Wednesday. I'm sure she'll still be cute. She's going to look a lot different. Good night, guys.